warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, nama saya Sahdi SBD. Saya merupakan salah satu staf pengajar di SMP Muhammadiyah 3 Dayulhur. Kemudian saya juga merupakan salah satu mahasiswa PPG dalam jabatan kategori 1 angkatan 2 tahun 2023 untuk MAPOL Bahasa Inggris. Kemudian pada hari ini saya akan melaksanakan proses pembelajaran dengan materi label text menggunakan model pembelajaran Discovery Learning. Selamat menyaksikan. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, class.
Morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine, and you?
I am very well too, thank you. Okay. Before we begin our activity today, let's pray together. Okay, Obi, please.
Before we begin our activity today, let's pray together, let's pray today. Finish.
Okay. Attendance. Reading. Intan.
Present.
Cica.
Present.
Ogi.
Yes, I am.
Sarifudin.
Yes, I am.
Suci.
Yes, I am.
Anggun.
Yes, I am.
Anissa.
Present.
Denny.
Present.
Risma.
Present.
Devia.
Yes, I am.
Cindy.
Yes, I am.
Titi.
Yes, I am.
Linda.
Present.
Okay. The last material we have learned about procedure text. Do you still remember about procedure text? Did you remember about procedure text? Yes or no? Yes. What is procedure text? Procedure text is to give information. What is it, Anggun? To give information about? To give information about how to make or to do something. That is procedure text. You have performed the project that you have done the last meeting. You present your work in front of the class. Okay? And now we will learn about label text. Okay. Today we will learn about label text. Yeah. What will we learn today? The first is you have to get detailed information about label text. Yeah? You have detailed information about label text. The material that we should learn today. To be healthy, be healthy, be happy. What is it? Be healthy. What is it? Be healthy. You know, healthy. Health. What is it? Health. What is it? Okay, sehat. Good. Be healthy. Be happy. Happy. What is happy? Ya, senang, atau bahagia. Be healthy, be happy. Nah, if we health, of course we happy. Jadi, ketika kita sehat, berarti kita akan bahagia. Nah, kalau tidak sehat kan, sulit ya, seperti itu. Nah, What we learn today, we will learn about label text or design. Design, what is it? Obat. Okay, good. And then food, what is it? Okay, good. And drink? Okay. Yeah. You are smart. And then, now this is they have to analyze the function and structure on the label text about medicine and then food and drink. Now that is the aim of lesson today. Jadi kalian mampu menganalisis fungsi sosial dan struktur teks, kemudian menentukan informasi rinci, dan yang terakhir menentukan informasi tertentu. Level of medicine. There is syphilis and there are syphilis and what is it? Febo. Okay. Febo. Now, what is the label text? Label text is, what is it? Label text. What is it? Label text is a text to give detailed information about product. To give detailed information about product. The vocabulary. What have you found in this text? Please, you write vocabulary. You know vocabulary? Vocabulary, what is it? Vocabulary. What is it? What is it? Vocabulary? What is it? Kosa kata. Now you write the vocabulary that you have found in this text. Please, you write. You find the difficult word. Cindy, what the word you have found in this text? Ya, kata apa yang kamu temukan? Kata sulit apa yang kamu temukan di teks ini? What is it? from the text. What is it? Please mention. Ase, Tafi, Nove. In the second text, okay? And then, what is it? Liquid. Yeah, liquid. Liquid. And then, once, okay? Broken. Broken or missing. Tadi Anggun have mentioned the word that she found in the text. She mentioned about asifati mopen. Itu this is the kind of that have found in the medicine. And then what is it? Liquid. What is liquid? Do you know liquid? Liquid, what is it? Water. That is liquid. What is it, liquid? What is it? Okay, liquid is benda cair atau cairan, liquid. Okay, liquid, and then broken. What is broken? Broken heart. If you love someone, maybe you will broken heart. What is broken? Broken, what is it? Broken. If you bone are broken, you feel sick. What is it? Jika tangan kamu teriris berarti broken is sick or luka broken. But in this text, broken not sakit. Jadi dalam teks ini broken di sini bukan sakit tetapi istilahnya kan di sini jangan digunakan jika apa namanya segel, jika segelnya rusak. Don't use if the seal are broken. Okay. Nah, sipalas asli acetaminophen liquid pain relief. Okay, please repeat it after me. Please, you repeat it after me. Sipalas. Once again, sipalas.
Sipalas.
Acetaminophen. Liquid.
Pain
reliever.
Fever reduction.
Alcohol free.
Aspirin-free,
sugar-free,
473
milliliter.
Do not use
if temper,
evident,
safety,
seal.
Around,
check,
is,
is.
broken,
broken.
Or missing.
Missing.
Nah, that is one example of lemon. And the social function of the lemon is to give the tail information about product. Jadi tadi apa? Label to give the tail information about the product. The tail information, sifat, the name of product. And then I say kami open liquid, that is pain deliver fever edition. Kind, this is the kind. Kind, yeah. Kind of level. And then pain reliever. Pain reliever, this is the function. Function. And then alcohol free, aspirin free, sugar free. This is the material. And then 473 milliliter. This is the amount. What is amount? Amount. What is it? Amount. 2 plus 2 is 4. What is amount? 2 plus 2 is 4. What is amount? Plus, what is it plus? Plus, what is it? Plus? Plus, what is it? Plus? In mathematics, plus? Tambah. The amount is? Thank you. Okay, do you have any difficulties? And do you have the difficulties?
What is it?
Description. Description is description. What is it? Okay, gambaran. Gambaran. Description is about description about the program. Yes, I give you 10 minutes. Do you have any difficulties? You finish? Finish?
Yes.
Okay. You have discussed about the product in your L company, and now please you present about what have you discussed about the product. Please, the first group, present your book. Okay, the first group, please. You present your book. Recommended for children under six Yeah. Any? Is there any question for the other group?
No.
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 No. If no, please give applause to first group. The first group has performed very good. Okay? Yeah.
Have you finished?
Yes.
Okay, please collect your work to the table. Okay, we have learned about label text. What is label text? What is label text? Okay, very good. Label text is a text to give detailed information about the product. It is about medicine, and then food, and then grain. Okay. And now, please you write down about the reflection of the study today. You write down in bahasa, in Indonesia. Yeah, you write down in bahasa Indonesia, not in English. Gak usah. You. Okay, what did you learn today? Have you finished? Finish? Have you finished? Finish, please collect in the table. Okay, the reflection has finished. Finish. Okay. What is the reflection of lesson today? What have you learned today? What have you learned today? Okay, good. You have learned about label. We have learned about label tags. Okay, and then you have discussed about the label tags with your group, and you have you get detailed information about the label text. You have compared about a label text. So far any question? So far any question? So far any question? No? No? Okay. I think that's all for today. Before we end our lesson today, we pray together. Let's pray together. Prayer begin. Finish. I think that's all for today. And the next time, we will learn about what is it, imperative sentence. Please. You have study at home to increase your English. I think that's all for today. Thank you for your attention. See you next time and assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Goodbye.